There are so many fabulous faraway places to see, such as Mexico, Sweden, Hawaii, Japan, and Capri. There's so many exciting and wonderful places, mountains and jungles and desert oases. As pleasant as home is, it isn't what Rome is. So why stay there when there are so many fabulous faraway places to see? Why should Spain and Tahiti and Rio just be only names to you and me? I feel certain there's people we'd be glad to know there. So tell me, why don't we get up and we go there? Go to those fabulous places we're longing to be. Go to Bangkok and Hong Kong and Paris and Venice, Tokyo, Cairo, Lisbon and London. Wonderful, fabulous places we're longing to see. Just to have one single day there. And once that we get there, I know that we'll stay there. Stay in those fabulous places we're longing to be, such as Siam, Siena, Vienna, Verona, Java, Jamaica, Bombay, Barcelona. Show me those fabulous places we're longing to see. Longing to see, longing to see, just you and me.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. Me, I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Been high in the Rockies under evergreens. But I know what I'm really needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take. The New York Times,
the Daily News. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm in a New York state of mind. was so easy living day by day. Out of touch with the rhythm and blues. Now I need a little give and take,
something like the New York Times,
the Daily News. Reality, it's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide.
Don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside.
Don't have any reasons,
I left them all behind.